Welcome everybody. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix TikTok not showing your video to others. Now, the first step would be to open up your TikTok app. The process to do this is quite simple. Now, in here, you want to click on your profile picture in the bottom right. Once you're on your profile, you want to click your three horizontal lines in the top right of your profile picture up here, which will now get us into settings and privacy. Under this, you want to go to privacy at the top, second from the top. And in here, there's private account. If this is enabled, only people you approve for following will be able to see your videos. Now, this means you want to turn this off in order for other people and TikTok to show your videos to others. Now, what you can also do is go back and make sure the video itself is not set on private. So you click the video itself. Then these three dots over here on the right, just below the comment one. And in here, there's send to, share to, and then below these grayish icons. You want to scroll to the left on these icons until you see privacy settings over here. So you want to click those. And as you can see, who can watch this video is set to everyone. You might have it to friends and only me. If you want TikTok to show your videos to others, you want to click on everyone. You go back. And then you can also allow comments over here. If this is not turned on, people won't be able to comment on your videos. If you have it set to only me, you can go back to your profile and click on this lock icon, which will then show you the videos that are only private and set for you. That's how to fix TikTok not showing your video to others. I hope this video helped you out. If it did, please leave a like. If you have any questions, put them in the comments below and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.